Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you how to create a navigation menu to show pictures with respect to their names. This can be done basically by using simple Excel formulas and function. Let's get started. I have a set of pictures as an example by aligning within each cell, and I have created a rollover button area where I want to navigate the respected animal names, subsequently the respected animal's picture to be shown in the defined area. First, I will create a custom function in VBA, so that I can return the respective name in cell M2 while I hover mouse along the cells from B3 to F3. Before that, I should define a name for the cell M2. Select cell M2 and I will define a name as animal in the name box, and press enter. Now open the Visual Basic Editor from the Developer tab, or just press Alt plus F11 from your keyboard. Right-click on the VBA Project Explorer, and insert a module. Since I need a custom function when finishing execution, I have to use the VBA function procedures, which is having specific syntax rules for any VBA code module, a begin statement that indicates its scope that is public or private, its name, its argument list if any, then the type of returned value for function procedures, and an end statement. As per the VBA syntax rule, first I have to define a function procedure. So the procedure I should define is public function, then the function procedure name. I will call is cell name, then the function argument will be the range, since I need to return the animal's name from the respective cells. So I will define the range name as animal name within the bracket. Then press enter. Now we have declared our function procedure. Next, I will define the function end statement. What I need here to return the animal's name in cell M2 from B2 to F2. That is animal, where I have defined the name for the cell M2. The VBA range object represents a cell or multiple cells in your Excel worksheet. Open bracket, then I will enter cell M2 name as animal, which I have defined earlier, within double quote, which is equal to the defined argument value. The defined argument is animal name as range, then dot value. Now we have defined the custom function in VBA to use in the hyperlink. Now save the VBA file and close it. Select cell B3 and enter formula like equal hyperlink. The link location argument will be my custom function, that is cell name. Then select the cell B2 is cell range to return the animal name in cell M2, then close the bracket. Now you can see it returned me value error. I will use if error function to return me the symbol as error. So add if error function in the existing formula. Press Alt plus 31 from your keyboard for the value if error argument. It will return me the down arrow symbol. Please check my previous tutorial on using alt code in Excel formula. Now copy the formula from B3 to F3. Now select cell M2 and hover mouse along the cell B3 to F3. You can see now the cell value is changing with the respective animal name while I'm hovering mouse from B3 to F3. Next, I will use conditional formatting to highlight the cell range from B2 to F3. For this, select cell B2 and go to conditional formatting, then select new rule. From the new formatting dialog box, select choose the final option to use a custom formula. In the resource function box, select B2. Freeze only the row, which is equal to cell M2, where we defined as animal. Now click the format button and choose a custom color as fill color and hit OK. Do the same conditional formatting for the font color as well. Select B2, go to conditional formatting and select manage rule. From the Ruler Manager window, change the formatting region for font color from B3 to F3 and the fill color from B2 to F3. Then click Apply and OK. Now you can see while hover the mouse the respective cells are highlighting accordingly. Next, we are going to link the respective image in the defined region. As an overview, this method works as follows. First, create a dynamic named range using the index match formula combination, then use the named range as the source for a linked picture. Now let's look at each of these steps in turn. The example data contains a list of animals in row 3, and their relevant images in row 2. Next, we will create a named range by selecting formulas, then define name from the ribbon. In the new name dialog box, create a new named range, I will call as picture lookup. Rather than a range, the refers to box needs to contain a formula calculates to a range. We will use index match for our example. So enter equation like, equal, index, then array argument will be the row 3, which is the image array cells. Row number will be 1, then for the column argument I will use match function to match the animal name in cell M2. So, match, lookup value is cell M2, then the lookup array argument will be the animal's name row, with exact match. Click OK to close the new name dialog box. Now the named range has been created, next, we have to create a linked picture. Copy any cell which contains an animal picture. Select the defined region to return the picture image. Then go to home and click paste drop down, then choose linked picture. Alternatively, we can use the camera tool as an option. Now the pasted image will appear. Select the pasted image, and change the address in the formula bar to be equal to the named range we created earlier, that is picture lookup in our example. Now hover mouse from B3 to F3 the name of the animals and watch the image change. We have done it for today. You can download our tutorial file from the link in the description. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, please make sure to like the video, comment your thoughts on this tutorial, and consider subscribing to my YouTube channel for more videos on Excel lessons. Have a nice day.